Alright, hey, what's up, guys? My name is Jaden, and today we're gonna be bottle flipping with my friend, Brennan.
What's up?
So we're gonna just be doing a bottle flipping challenge. But we're gonna be playing basically like horse, but with bottle flipping. So it's like we're gonna spell bottle, basically playing horse.
He deleted his last channel, but
yeah, I deleted my last channel because it wasn't doing so well. So, yeah.
Hope you guys subscribe a lot.
Alright, so let's get started. So, alright, I guess I'll go first?
Sure.
Alright, so the rules are just basically like horse.
With basketball.
If you miss, we have 3 tries to land it. If you miss the 3rd time, then you get a letter B.
We get 3 tries to try and land
get 3 tries to try to land the other person if they made it. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm gonna start by going right there, I guess. Yes!
First try. Wait, do you get 3 tries to make that?
Yeah, you get 3 tries to make that now.
No, if you didn't make that, do you get 3 tries still?
No.
Oh, so you only get 1.
Yeah, the person who's throwing, he only gets 1. Come on, go.
I almost cat that.
Alright, you got it. Alright, now, I'm gonna go here, right here. I'm gonna do get right here in the trash can. Alright, never mind.
Okay.
Where do you choose?
I could get. Worst bottle flippers ever.
Alright. So where did you do it?
I didn't make it.
Oh, okay.
I landed it. I was trying to land it on here.
Alright, right here, I guess. Oh my god.
What was that? On this black box. That sucks.
Easy, I guess.
I guess.
Oh, Jesus. It's so bright.
Yeah, hit the...
Ow! And that's what you get. God. God.
What are you doing?
All right, here we go. Just do this. All dang right. It.
Last try.
One more try. Oh, my.
So he has a B. I have nothing.
I have a B.
Okay. This is kind of basic. And I can't land it. Because I'm not a boss.
Caddy.
I just landed that. Right there, everyone. Get that out of the way.
What the crap?
First try.
Boy.
Now I gotta get this water bottle.
Oh, God. Sorry about the camera. No way. I gotta try that.
You guys weren't knowing where I was going. See that little black?
Yeah, we're trying to get it in the best funko. Nope.
Nothing but net. Oh, that would have landed on the ground.
No, it wouldn't have. Alright, most basic move
in the whole history of
not.
And it doesn't make it.
Boom!
You're gonna make it first try. This is basic.
God, oh, how? There we go. Alright, why are you wearing a mosquito freaking bracelet?
It doesn't work anymore. It was my sister. She just gave it to me for to wear.
Alright.
Even though there's a million bees up there.
Oh yeah, there's like millions of freaking bees in this tree. Alright, so where do you go? Where do you want to go?
Oh, it's my turn?
Yeah, I have a bee. You have nothing.
Walking down.
Wait.
But watch this. Walking down.
Nope.
Oh my gosh, come here.
Boom. Still doesn't count.
Oh god. Remember that time you landed on the wood thing and then I landed it and it slid down and landed on the floor?
Oh my god. Man, I'm rusty.
Can't land none.
Hurry up. If we don't get stumped soon, we're gonna have to like make a part two of this.
Yeah.
It's already 6 minutes.
Seriously?
Yeah.
We'll make it a 13-minute video.
There.
Oh. Suck it, dude.
Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna do it again. Ah. Oh, I see. Oh, that was pretty good. One boy.
I look so stupid doing that.
Yeah, comment in the section if I look stupid doing that.
He does. I bet everyone will say I did.
Oh! Alright.
Oh god.
Nope. Here, Brennan, how about you take the camera for a while?
Okay. Make sure to aim it at me, though.
It's actually my turn.
Oh, then go. Wherever you want. Look, here's the ledges.
Oh, yeah. We landed on that. It's slanted, but it's actually pretty easy. What?
I want you to do right here.
Wow. Does that count?
All right, I'll let that count.
Okay.
Frick.
One.
God.
Two.
It keeps like bouncing off like right there.
Yeah. You have an O, not B-O.
I don't care.
I have nothing. What the crap?
That's what you get.
At least shine it at someone so it doesn't hurt to shine off.
Okay, so you have, I have a B-O and you
let
have
me
a
go in the back and land it on the bed.
Come on, hurry.
This is a count.
One.
What?
Two.
Oh my god.
Gosh dang it. Come on, mate.
Oh, inside here. I almost made that.
Oh! You know what? I'm just gonna do that up here again.
Oh, that was crazy.
That was hell.
Hey, nice. Twins. Here. You know, we're gonna have to like make a part two of this if we don't finish. Or we can just make it B-O-T-T.
No, we can make
it. Or we can make it B-O-T. Three letters because.
No, let's make it a 13 minute video. If we don't finish, then.
No. We're gonna make it B-O-T. Yeah, I know.
Bot.
One more letter. We're gonna spell bot because we're taking forever. All right, it's my.
We'll make a part two.
No, we won't. Oh. Gosh, freaking dang.
We should make a part two.
No, we shouldn't. It's just gonna.
Hello?
Just because this is an introduction video, I'm just like doing something fun. But this is a gaming channel. Once I get my computer fixed.
Yeah, his. Dang. His computer, like, won't turn on.
Yeah, no, like, I'm getting it fixed. It's, like, broken. All right, go.
Ah!
Daddy. One. Two. B.
B O to B.
Okay, in the light. I know I've already shot in here, but why can I not freaking make this? Literally. There we go. I think it's because like the indentions.
Yeah.
You can see me. Holding the camera. Alright. Into the water. As you can see, that is water. Jesus. Dang it. I know. Go. Nope.
All you got to do is stir it.
Landed. One. Hurry. Two.
Oh, it might be tied.
Three.
It's tied.
It's tied. Rio to Rio.
Next one to lose. Make get a letters.
I'm already done here. Chill.
I'm just making some room.
One. Two.
Oh no.
Three.
No! Yes!
No! Alright, I won.
He just came back.
Alright, I all just right. Freaking destroyed you. Alright, this has been a 13 minute video. That's about good.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Hope you guys watch our next video.
Sorry.
Shine it on someone. Right, they don't want to see the ground.
I hope you guys enjoyed. This is like just like not really what I do, not really like going around doing stuff. I'm really like a gamer, I guess you could say. So once I get my computer fixed, I'll be doing that kind of stuff. And I like to solve Rubik's cubes.
Oh yes, he is a master at that.
It'll
take me like 5 days to solve a Rubik's cube. He can do it in like 45 seconds.
But that's like not world record. Of course,
world record is like 4.5.
Yeah, no, something like that. All right, so yeah, guys. I guess I'll see you, huge wasp, in the next video. So, yeah. Bye.